Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Welcome to Harvest House International Bramfontein. Join us as senior reverend ministers on the new and exciting declaration themed prophetic anointing. Senior reverend will be running a school on the declaration of prophetic anointing on the 19th and 26th of May 2019. To be part of this school, send us a WhatsApp message on this number 079-765-9326.
Amen. God can also speak number 9 through the unusual things can also happen. Like the donkey speaking to Balaam in Numbers chapter 22, verse 28. So the donkey was speaking to Balaam, so that happened as well. Then a hand that was writing on Belshazzar's fist, that was writing many, many, Daniel chapter 5 and verse 5. Can somebody say amen? So God can speak through the unusual. I've known people, for example, who are going on a journey and there's a breakdown, the car breaks down, and God is communicating with them, don't go there. Can somebody say amen? So through unusual things that can happen from time to time, especially if you are prayed up and you are in sync with God, God can use certain unusual things to speak to you. Can somebody say amen?
Amen.
Then number 10, exaggeration. Moses first shining after an encounter on the mountain, Exodus chapter 34, verse 29. Jesus on the mountain of transfiguration, the glory of God shining above the shepherds also in Luke chapter 2, verse 9. Stephen's face appearing like an angel as they looked at him. So there were certain things that happened during that time that you know that God was bringing this glory to speak something to the people of God.
Thank you for watching. We hope that your spirits have been revived. Should you be in need of counseling or prayer or support, kindly send us a message on the number below the screen, or alternatively visit our website on www.hhi.org.za. We also encourage you to join us for our midweek service on Tuesdays from 5:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. or attend the Saturday prophetic service from 5:30 p.m. to 7 p.m.